tonight, 11 p.m. at Pittsburgh International Airport, a thunderstorm was reported. Temperature 76 degrees, dew point 63, relative humidity 64%. Wind south at 7 miles an hour. Pressure 30.07 inches and steady. Once again, at Pitt International, 76 degrees with the thunderstorm.
Really, PBZ? Did you really have to do two APIT total fails in a row?